Hi guys, welcome once again to my YouTube channel Slab Icon. Today we'll be talking about Miuccia Prada, an Italian billionaire fashion designer and businesswoman. She's the head designer of Prada and the founder of its subsidiary. As of March 2019, Forbes has estimated her net worth at US$2.4 billion. She is the youngest granddaughter of Mario Prada, and she took over the family-owned luxury goods manufacturer in 1978. Since then, the company has acquired Jil Sander, Helmut Lang, and Shoemaker Church & Co. In 2002, Prada opened her own contemporary art gallery. In March 2013, she was named one of the 50 best-dressed over 50s by Forbes. In 2014, she was the 75th most powerful woman in the world by Forbes. And she has also won Council of Fashion Designers of America Award, which is an international award. And who does not like to wear Prada? No doubt, Prada has got style. Stay tuned for more information and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, bye-bye.